My husband has been fighting for the liberation of the African people, for the working harmoniously of all the racial groups in this country.
Thank you.